The chills. It's the chills for me. Hello everyone, welcome once again to my channel. It's your boy Luis Portelles, and for today's video we have a very special one and a very exciting one because we're gonna be reacting and analyzing to the debut single of Pablo. Yes, that's right, Pablo from SB19. Just in case that you're new to the channel, I will tell you right away, this is an SB19 stan account, okay? Let's get that out of the way. Therefore, I'm super intrigued to see what Pablo brought to the table when it comes to his debut single. I feel like this is gonna be so elaborate and so many different layers to discover and analyze. Taste. Of course, if you've been following SB19, you know how much of a key member Pablo is. He is very involved with everything from choreography to lyrics to live performances, vocals, everything. This boy honestly is the whole package, and I'm really excited to see how she's going to perform in a solo environment, right? Because although we love and stan SB19 as a group, we know that each one of the members is very different and each one of them brings something different to the table, like a different flavor, a different spice. And no pressure, but I have a feeling that Pablo's spice is gonna be real tasty, if you know what I'm saying. Shout out. All right, my friends, so I won't keep you waiting for too long. Let's get right into the reaction video. But if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like so that it gets recommended to more people. Subscribe to the channel for more videos like this one almost every single day. And last but not least, let me know in the comment section, what do you think about Pablo's new song, the music, the lyrics, the looks, the videography, anything that you want to talk about, express yourself. All right, so without further ado, let's get right into the video. I hope that you enjoy it. Mysterious. This is giving me like Billie Eilish vibes. La Luna.
Anong ngayon? San nang galing yon? Sa tagal na kakulong bilang araw ng panahon. Teka. Got my shackles on. That means I am home. Got no room for visitors. It'd be best if y'all leave me alone. Hey, go away. I'd be rude if I ask you to stay. Cause I'm gonna pray right before I try to eat my prey. You know what they say. Who cares what they say? Don't invade my space. Cause if you do, then I'll leave you like what you're doing. Not okay.
I don't even know where to begin. Honestly, I feel like there is so much going on already, and we're just like, what, 56 seconds into the music video. Okay, so for some reason, I don't know why, I just assumed that Pablo was gonna be singing, but I feel like this is gonna be leaning a little bit more towards like the rap type of things, you know? But what I will tell you right away is that I really love where he is taking the music video, visually speaking. It's so dark, it's so mysterious, and it's making me think of references such as Billie Eilish debut album. And also in the very beginning of the music video, there was a scene with a lot of blackbirds that made me think a lot of Madonna's Frozen music video, a classic. If you guys haven't seen it, please go and check it out. But most importantly, the lyrics are very interesting. I feel like he's talking about being trapped and finally, you know, being his moment to be free and do whatever he's supposed to be doing, which in a sense, is it a metaphor to finally being a solo artist and being able to have that, you know, individual expression? I don't know, but so far that's what I'm getting. But you know what? Let's keep watching. Let's see where this goes, and I'll give you more comments as we go. He's building up like the momentum. This is good, y'all.
Okay, I've been living all my life, right? I'm gonna be the last. I got all these guys, I'm looking at my idea.
The chills. It's the chills for me. I need a moment to process. This is a lot of information, you know, like he's just bombarding me with music, lyrics, rhythm, vocal delivery, more visuals. You know, deep down, I knew that whenever Pablo came out with something like solo, it was gonna be very good, because as I was telling you, I feel like he's one of the key members of SB19. He is very involved with the entire creative process, everything from the writing, the performances, the videos. He is all over the place. But that's in the context of a group. Now, when you see him as a solo artist, maybe he has different interests, there are different things that he would like to talk about and different subjects. But honestly, I was kind of like not expecting him to come this route, which is a very refreshing thing, right? Now, so far, lyrically speaking, I still feel like there is some sort of message about freedom and about finally being able to break free and be yourself. There was this particular lyric in the beginning of the music video when he said, like, I still have my shackles on, I must be home. Meaning that he associates being at home with being imprisoned. But it's very hard with so little information to come up with a, you know, with a full theory. You know, he might be talking about some personal experience, just like he might have just created like a conceptual world for this entire, you know, project. I don't know, but what I'll tell you is that it does feel very cohesive with the aesthetics of the music video so far, the message that he's giving us through the lyrics, and even the delivery, like, it's very dark, the music is very mysterious, it's very heavy. He looks like a vampire or something. This is insane, man. I love it. I'm just starting, not believers will devour. Okay, I think I get the message of the song now. So, La Luna, which means the moon, he's telling everyone to go hide, to go protect themselves, because if the moon comes out, they are going to get devoured. He is playing here with the image and the legend of the Wolfman, which in my opinion is a very good way to announce your arrival. Can you imagine introducing yourself to the music industry as a solo performer, as a Wolfman, so savage, so hungry for blood, ready to fight? Eesh. The comparisons are endless, honestly. And before the end of the music video, I would like to say that I'm really glad to see that Pablo, you know, he kept it, you know, at home for his initial release as a solo artist. This song, yes, does have some English elements, but I feel like most of the song is in Tagalog, which is an homage to the Philippines. It shows that they are not really hungry for the international market just yet. They're really working on establishing their fan base at home first, and I think that's super, super important. Even Ken or Felipe went with the same strategy, since Palayo was as well in Tagalog. And honestly, I feel like that's the right way to go. Right now, they're getting a lot of exposure, and this is really an opportunity for them to consolidate their relationship with the local fans, but also introduce the OPM music, you know, and Filipino music to an international audience. So props to them for that.
Damn.
This is like a short movie. It's like, you know what? I'm amazed. I saw so many different references in this music video, and honestly, I feel like he is inspired by a lot of different artists and different sounds, but ultimately, what's really important is that it feels genuine to Pablo. As I was telling you in the very beginning, this made me think a little bit at first of Billie Eilish, made me think of Madonna during her Ray of Light era, made me think like even like the vocal delivery, a lot of like Eminem. But then of course you add, you know, Pablo's own flavor to that, and you know, his delivery, the way that he presents himself, add the Tagalog and the culture as well, and I feel like you get a very unique and distinctive look, sound, aesthetic, everything, you name it. Personally, I'm very, very happy with the music video, very, very happy with the song as well, and I'm excited to see what he's gonna come out with in the future. And also, my heart is happy because I know that all of the boys are working on side projects at the same time as the group, so this is not like SB19 is going to dissolve or anything. So I'm excited to see what they do individually and then what they come up with as a group as well. But in the meantime, you guys, let me know in the comment section, what did you think about the song, the music video, my theories in my comments, and anything else that you would like to talk about. Also, don't forget to leave a like on my videos that it gets recommended to more people, and subscribe to the channel for more videos like this one almost every single day. All right, last but not least, come here and give me a hug, because that's the latest relation on the channel. You know that I love you and I appreciate you. Thank you for coming and spending a few moments out of your day here with me. And until I see you next time, please stay safe, be kind to one another, sending you all my love, all my kisses, and I'll see you.